Okay. And if I... All right. Not what I want, though. Oh, I have an idea. Wait, that's not gonna... that's not bright. Whatever. I was gonna put the medium pack inside of here. No, that doesn't work like that. Cursed mace. Curses. Think that's everything. So, you guys want to see the most epic battle ever? It might actually be pretty epic, or it might actually be me massively overpowering them. I'm not sure. We'll find out, shan't we? Yes, I know there's no such thing as shan't. There should be, though. There really should be. Because I'm bringing it back. Yeah, that's right. I'm bringing it back. Okay. And put that right there. Wow. Wow. Amazing stuff is about to occur. Amazing stuff. Actually, I should probably use the lesser mono one. Well, you know what? I actually think I might go down there and then rest. Or I should probably rest here. Save as 53. And this is the day that Surtur died. At least I hope so. Okay, Rune of Return. And that's the most inconvenient place possible. Okay, so as you can see, all the monsters are back, and the reason for that is because this is the last level I was technically exploring, so when I rested, it counted here, too. Oh, that's convenient. Okay. Let's save it one more time. What do we have here? Elemental fire. Yeah, look at this. Check this out. Oh yeah. The Demon Lord Surtur. Okay. Is there anything else special in here? Probably not. activate map level. That's convenient as heck, man. Yeah, I don't want to do anything like that. It's time to kick their behinds. Activate elixir of speed. Activate elixir of speed. Nice. Booyah. Pounding through them relatively decently. Hello, Surtur. As you attack Surtur for the first time, you see him pause a moment, amazed that a mortal would strike a god. Then his eyes open wide, he realizes who it is that has attacked him. He roars in fury and says, "What? I thought my minions had taken care of you already. No matter, I will deal with you as easily as I dealt with your father and grandfather before you. While I have not yet mastered the full powers of the helm, I still have the legions of Muspelheim and Niflheim at my command. Come forth, my servants, let this mortal have a taste of fire and ice." Ice? I don't see any ice. You see Surtur make a command gesture with his hands, and a gate opens beside him. See, he's summoning more guys. Isn't that nice? And he's hit me with a whirlwind. Heal. And he summoned another Abyss Fiend. And he fired some burning thing at me. More burning things, I mean. And lightning. And he summoned another guy. And another guy. And another guy. And hit me with that again. Can you see why this guy's a little tough? Of course, I have a lot of health to go through. And he's gonna run out of mana eventually. Yes, I'm killing everybody else before him. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. I just figure that's my plan. Very glad to have that speed upgrade. This would be hard without the speed.